who was working on the local crew, came up to us to say that he loved the show. It's one of his favorite to work on, but it was missing something. He said it was missing him. And he asked, could he join our team? And we said yes. He was very brilliant, he was very bright. And he stayed on board long after we lost him in 1986. It's a long time ago, but some wounds you don't want to heal over. This is one tree.